Today's photo is from the 1970s or early 1980s and shows a freshly fallen snow that has blanketed the Clemson campus. Notice the south upper deck on the stadium has been completed, meaning the photo was taken after 1978. You can also note that the north upper deck has yet to be completed, which dates the photo prior to 1983.